three, walks forward, and one, two, three, clap, go back, two, three, go forward, two, three, clap, go back, two, three. And then we do the side steps, two to the right, and two to the left, and two to the right, and two to the left. So just like we did in the warm-up, forward and back twice, side to side. And we start with just some heel digs. Now when you're doing heel digs, what we do is we bring that working foot in front of the supporting foot. Just gives it a bit more stylizing than just sort of doing this. So just a little taps in front. Now I'm just going to turn sideways on so you can see. So I tend to stick my booty out a little bit and pull my arms back as I go. It's almost like I'm taking a little seat as I do the heels. Okay, so a couple more of those and let's put the whole thing together. So we started with the heels and then we're going to go forward five, six, seven, and a one, two, three, clap, back, two, three, repeat, one, two, three, clap, back, side steps, and two to the right, two to the left, two to the right, and then back to those heel digs, and a heel, a two, a three, a four, a five, a six, and seven, eight, finish. Okay, so we're going to start with the heels, then we're going to go forwards to the side and do the heels again, then forward again, and then to the side, and then it goes into the chorus, okay, dancing in the moonlight. So what we do is we've just done one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. We do a little swivel on one as you step out on one, one, and your arm comes up and then goes down, and we do these little hip bumps as we go. So up and down and up and down, and then we swivel onto this right foot, so the left leg comes through and we go up and down and up and down. We're just going to do that a little bit faster. Five, six, seven, and up and down and up and down, up and down and up and down, and then into the rock step. So we're going to just do a rock step forward, so there's a little swivel again to bring those hips back to the front as we do a rock step. And then a cha-cha-cha, one, two, three, and then a rock on the left. Rock, step, a one, two, three. So there is the rhythm. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Now you can either do the cha-cha-cha or you can do a coaster step. Let me show you sideways on. So a rock forward on the right. Now a coaster step, instead of just doing a one, two, three, on the spot, you actually go behind, together, forward. So it becomes a little rock almost as you go through it. Then you go forward and rock on the left. One, two, back together, the front. So let's do that a couple of times to get it. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Or you can just do the cha-cha-cha if you prefer. One, two, three, and four. Now the arms, as you do the rock, you prepare the arms, they're coming up, one, two, and then on the three and four, it's like you're bringing a dress over the top and snaking down, so it's like a little body movement. It goes one and two. So it goes rock, and three, and four. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three and four. Now remember in dance, it's always best to get your feet doing what they should be doing first before you add in the arms. The arms are always optional. So let's try it. Five, six, seven, eight. Over, under, over, hip change, over, under, rock step. Now go rock, step, coaster step, rock, step, coaster step, and then you're back into the chorus again, those hips. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, go rock, step, coaster, step, rock, step, coaster, step, and then you start the whole thing again, okay? So let's just put the whole thing together. So traveling forward, ready, and one, two, three, step, back, two, three, repeat, one, two, three, back, side steps, and two, to the right, two to the left, two to the right. We're going straight into chorus. Here we go. And up and down and up and down. up and down and rock step now. Rock step, coaster step, rock step. Back to the hips, let's go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Rock step. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Got it. Don't forget the heels to expand. So that's the whole thing. So we know when we go into the hips, that's when it comes to the chorus, and the rest of it is verse. So let's go.
When that moon is big and bright, it's supernatural tonight. Everybody's dancing.